All right, we're up.
Mr. Massey, may know how much you have understood of the subject matter. Is it meant to fail you? Do you think the exams are meant to fail you? You know. So, that's very important that we should remember. We don't want to fail, but we want to know to what extent did you understand the subject. If there are any problems, how much do we adjust so that you can understand? The second thing is, when you are writing exams, are you writing to yourself? Are you writing to yourself or you are writing for somebody else? You are writing for somebody else. So, important thing is that you should do is be clear. If something is not clear to you, like, how will it be clear to the one who is going to pass your pen? Secondly, your writing must be legible. Must be. One should be able to read your writing. Some of your writings are very tiny. Even me, I have to borrow binoculars from my wife. When she's got thick glasses, that I couldn't still read your paper. So if your paper makes me read, take 1 hour and not just your paper. Just know that it gives me a lot of stress, and stress can affect your results. Lastly, issues of grammar. I've said that at the moment, people like me do understand. You are still improving. But whenever you are reading an article, a letter, some document, see how they write, how they put their full stops, commas, verbs, adjectives, and everything, so that you can also polish your own diction, your own language in writing. Those issues are non-negotiable the higher you go. At the moment, we put a blind eye to them. But in the future, I don't think this will be the case. And it becomes even more so when it means you writing essays. Because if under exam, you are under pressure, isn't it? But when you are writing essays, answering mid-game assignments, make sure that you are the higher to the deep. To the approved standards. So, for today, I want to find out from you, where were we? Where were we? Adjudication. Big word. Adjudication. want to see where we are. This way I will wait. Adjudication of offenses. Are we sure? That's where I will wait.
Yeah.
that I want to see this one. How much should they give you?
Thank you.
That's too good. What? I think he deserves the fire. He deserves the fire. So, what we said is we didn't also this one. The commercial court, we did it. But we went through. Okay, I started with. This is the main subject, but you can start with this one. So, in principle, you know we have so many courts, and the courts belong where? Where do we go? The courts belong? Generally, that's why in our time we used to have civic education. You know civic education? Civic education. In Ghana, personally, we have been done in the war. I'm a current woman. I'm a chicken.